Why do the Republicans who run South Dakota ignore the elephant in the room? State spending has increased 53% since 2003, costing you over $500 million. Meanwhile, they hire a new government employee every 48 hours.
I'm Scott Heidepriem. To balance our budget without increasing taxes, we have to cut government spending, end no-bid contracts, and stop fooling the public.
Vote for a real fiscal conservative. Independent Democrat Scott Heidepriem for governor.
We're going to put you on a diet, big boy.